Hello brothers, I hope you in good health. The BMW R18 is a new BMW motorized motorcycle that has not hit the streets yet, but several modified versions already exist and always got fans' attention, including the custom R18 neo-retrobagger style by Bernhard Naumann, aka Blechman, from Austria. He was given the task by BMW motorized to modify the BMW R18, so it was unusual. So let's talk about it. Blechman chose the neo retro bagger style because it's still quite rare for BMW. The difference is this bagger without a large panniers on the right and left, which is one of the characteristics on the back. Blechman said that he never followed trends or rules, and he was never satisfied with anything that was sold freely. He is not criticizing the mainstream, he just never cared. Interestingly, Blechman still uses many standard components. The focus of modification is on the exterior. The body now wears a large fairing that is handmade, and the making of front fairing is not as simple as it seems. The process is called complicated because it requires a lot of detail. The design was also considered in order to match the BMW image with a boxer engine. On the front, there is a fairing with a pretty radical design and equipped with an LED headlamp, which the design are made to keep you in mind with the grille of BMW car that is split in two, but deliberately made thin so that it still has its own characteristic and it's not too obvious. Meanwhile, in the back, there is a custom tiny tail, which is also become the rear fender and is equipped with a Kellerman LED stop headlamp. The design is made together with a side number plate holder so that the bag is not too small. Single seat upholster in brown leather. The engine part is also standard. The 1800cc double cylinder boxer engine with an air and oil cooled system, which produces a 91 horsepower at 4750 RPM and 157 newtons of torque at 3000 RPM. Even Echo system is not replaced, but it can blend nicely with the new bodies. While the legs is still standard, which use 19 inches front and 16 inches rear wheel. So that's all brothers about the new BMW R18 custom by Blechman. Stay healthy brothers, hope you enjoy this video.